All right, I'm back. We're going to try this again. It's a little different method. Last time I used a grape. I don't think that's putting off enough smoke. Now this is why we are experimenting. So that's not gonna work. Let's just go, I really think that my dragon's blood have to have a flame in there to get it going. Oxygen is getting out of the atmosphere. So I can pump oxygen. Whoa, here we go. There we go. Plasma. That's cool. It should sustain here in a minute. Check that out. I would not recommend that you do this with your kitchen microwave or any utensils that you plan on using later. It usually does not turn out very well. The microwave is probably okay. I want to get a good one. Now we're getting some smoke in there. I'm guessing that this could occur without the Pyrex. So if you smoke the microwave up real good and let it run long enough, you may blow the door off of it. I don't know. Needless to say, that is very hot. If you can catch enough smoke in that Pyrex. I'm not super impressed. I wanted to see a nice light blue. Still burning all of the contaminants in the smoke. Didn't truly get to where it needs to be. You have more incense, however. And be careful with this. Number one, it's hot, and number two, it is ready to crack, even though it's Pyrex. So. Say I didn't want I'm not so sure you actually have to have flame. I think if there's enough particulates in the air, i.e. the smoke, they will spontaneously combust. However, it's not looking very promising right now. Maybe they need a catalyst. Anyway. That's making plasma in the microwave. Still got smoke in there. Next time from the shed quarters, we're doing our next experiment.